Om Namah Shivaya. Welcome back to Sunday Chanting and Meditation. Today we are going to sing Om Namah Shivaya very slowly today. And we have Shiva again. Thank you to Sandy Leader. This beautiful representation of Nataraj, the dancing Shiva. Shiva is the destroyer. Shiva is the all-knowing one, the supreme being, supreme reality. And as we chant to ourselves this aspect of ourself that lives in each and every one of us. So we're honoring ourself and the integrity that lies within. And today we have Nick with us playing the Shruti and chanting. And what we've decided to do is chant three ohms, followed by seven Om Namah Shivayas very, very slowly. And you will follow along as we carry on because we're going slow enough that I think you can just catch right on board. And then we'll go back to three ohms. So it'll be three ohms, seven Om Namah Shivayas. Three ohms, seven Om Namah Shivayas. We'll do that three times. And then we'll have a bit of time to chant at the or to meditate at the end. And we'll just drop right into stillness. So I thank you for joining us today, the last Sunday in May. So let's get grounded, feel your feet on the earth, and let's just take one deep breath together. And let's start with one om together, and then we'll go into the three ohms, followed by the seven Om Namah Shivayas. Inhale. Om. Yourself relax your shoulders and your jaw. Let your skin relax, your skull relax, and align your spine so you are present for the chant and the meditation. Okay. Three ohms.
Shivaya.
Inhaling. And place your hands on your heart if you'd like to feel that vibration right through your heart. Inhaling. Oh. you can keep hearing your inner self going, oh. Thank you. to hear the vibration. It'll continue to play. Nick will keep playing. Feel that vibration from the crown chakra running all the way through your root chakra down into the core of the earth. Feel the channel of light up and down. That Om, the infinite Om, no beginning, no end, running right through every chakra, through the Shishumna channel, and out into the universe. Honoring all beings in the universe. Supreme truth, Sat Chit Ananda, truth and bliss absolute. Let us chant 9 Oms and Om Shanti together. Take a deep breath. Peace, peace, peace. Thank you, Nick. Thank you, everyone. Namaste. Om Namah Shivaya.